Kate Volman, and I am here at the Office Depot Foundation Women's Symposium, and I have the opportunity to talk to all of these amazing difference maker women, including Desiree Wood, who is a truck driver. This is the third symposium that you've come to, and she is also the founder of Real Women in Trucking. So tell us a little bit about Real Women. Actually, no. First, tell us about your involvement with the Women's Symposium, because you came to the symposium 3 years ago, mm-hmm. and then last year you were actually on stage talking.
Yes. I was compelled to come up there and sort of declare where I was going to next in a moment of, yeah. And the foundation, this Women's Symposium, it's helped me develop, you know, Real Women in Trucking. It's helped me network with women that can help me find our direction. And there was sort of a moment last year at the symposium where they were encouraging us to get up there and take a few minutes and say to the whole world where we're going yeah. next with our vision. And it was
and
a big step for me.
And you did that. That was so incredible because she was just telling me you're a truck driver. Why?
I'm a truck driver because I don't like dealing with the public. I want to be by myself. I just want to drive. So to come out of my comfort zone and get up on the stage and say, I'm going to do this, and I've never done it before, and I don't know what's going to happen. And so
you declared what you were going to do, which was?
Well, there was a couple things that I didn't meet the goal, but let's talk about what I am. We
yes.
did plan our first event, and it's going to happen at the end of March. It's the first annual Lady Truck Driver Cruise. And
awesome.
We're going to go and have workshops and conferences on a 6-day cruise and learn about our industry and learn about ourselves and have an awards ceremony, the Queen of the Road Awards, and recognize
the
some
Queen
women.
Queen of the Road, that's awesome.
Yes, and a trucking industry trailblazer, which I just thought up. So we're learning a lot from the Office Depot Foundation events and, of course, the Women's Symposium. So and paying it forward is sort of getting adopted into our vernacular there too, which is not natural for truck drivers.
Yeah, no, that is incredible. I mean, tell us a little bit about why you even had this desire and passion to create this organization and do what you're doing.
There wasn't anything really for the drivers. There's some organizations that are all around the corporate, but there wasn't anything for the drivers, and especially the women. And a lot of the women, they're very isolated, but they had a lot of issues getting through the training. Harassment, discrimination, retaliation, and they kind of lurk in the shadows and didn't want to talk about it. And I wanted to create a place where you could come and talk about it and nobody's going to shout you down. And not only that, we're going to start tackling it. So our speaker is a senior trial attorney from the EEOC who just won a $3 million case against a major carrier. And she's going to come and teach us about our rights and the compliance that the carriers are supposed to have and some other tools for empowerment.
That is incredible. Well, good for you for just taking a stand and making this happen. That is so awesome. And it's so nice that you're now here at the Women's Symposium to continue to meet women that will help uplift you as you go through this creating this amazing organization.
And I'm bringing women truckers here. So there's actually a couple. Last year we had four other lady truck drivers. This year we have a couple others. And one's brought her mother, who was also, she's a retired truck driver.
That
so two generations.
Is awesome. I love it. Love it. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for all that you do. And it's so great to see you here coming back
yes.
every year to the symposium.
Thank you for having me here talking about this. I appreciate it.
Awesome. Well, we'll see you guys next time. Thanks.